Hello there, welcome to the Football Block. My name is Brandon, and now that the 2021 Copa America semifinals are over, let's look back and look at my predictions and see how they went. If that sounds interesting, let's hop right into it.
One step beyond!
So as you can see here on my screen, I have the match results for the two semifinal matches of the 2021 Copa America. It was a very exciting round in my opinion, and now we have the third place match and the final set up. But before we look at those, let's take a look back and see how my predictions went for these two matches. So let's start off with Brazil versus Peru. Now this match, I initially said that Brazil was going to win. I correctly predicted that, but I said that Brazil was going to win 2-1, and they ended up winning 1-0. So, a pretty good prediction on my part. I got the goal difference right. Both teams scored one more goal than I thought. This match started off, Brazil completely dominated the first half. They had so many chances, shot after shot after shot. Gaisse and goal for Peru had to come up with a plethora of saves, including a triple save in the span of like 5 seconds for his team. And he really kept the score at bay because Brazil could have been 3-0, 4-0 up by halftime. It was that dominant from Brazil, and Peru had virtually nothing going in the opposite direction. But Brazil did score with Lucas Paquetá, great assist from Neymar, and then into the second half, Peru were actually the ones who arguably played the better football in the second half. They looked invigorated, they looked like they had brand new motivation, they just came out the gate with more passion, and Lapadula got on the ball a whole bunch. He had a bunch of shots on goal that were saved by Ederson, and Peru can count themselves unlucky that they didn't score, even though Brazil defended well enough. This game looked very different from a Brazilian perspective. I expected it to be like how their other matches went, where they looked to get off on the front foot and then let their opponent get into the match, and then from there grind them down and go for the killer blow at the end. I predicted that Peru would score first and that Brazil would grind them down, but in fact that was the opposite. Brazil came out and then played their best football in the first half, which is uncharacteristic of them, and then Peru grew into the match. I think this is mostly due to just fatigue. I think Brazil couldn't play their usual strategy just because, you know, this is a semifinal. This played so much football up until this point. The team is just tired. So it makes sense. But overall, Brazil did enough to beat Peru. That first half performance was amazing. So Peru now goes on to the third place match and Brazil goes on to the final. Peru, they've had a really good tournament so far, and their chances for winning third place look pretty good, actually. But in this match, even though they probably feel upset that they couldn't grab an equalizer, I still think that Brazil were the deserved winners just because how good of a first half performance that was. And also, they did defend well enough to hold on to their lead. So anyway, on to the next match. We have Argentina versus Colombia. Now this match ended 1-1 in regulation time, and then it went to penalties with Argentina overcoming Colombia on penalties. And my prediction, I'm pretty proud of this one. I got this one 100% exactly correct. I said that Argentina would win 1-1, they'd score first, and then Colombia would equalize relatively late into the match, and then Argentina would top them on penalties, which is exactly what happened. Argentina came out of the gate in red hot form. They were playing, in my opinion, their best football they have yet to play at the 2021 Copa America within the first like 15 minutes of the match. Messi was just unplayable. The Colombian players could get nowhere near him. He had dribble after dribble, cross after cross. He assisted the opening goal for Lautaro Martinez. And Argentina had several other really close chances as well. But immediately after that, Colombia fought back and had some really close chances of their own. And as the match went on, I felt that the momentum was continuously swinging back and forth between Argentina and Colombia. Argentina would have a good chance, then Colombia would have a good chance. And then about halfway into the second half, Luis Diaz had a wonderful, wonderful solo goal. Great pass over the top, dribble pass to Argentinian defenders, and then flick the ball over Emi Martinez in goal. And That was it. The score was tied 1-1. And from there, Colombia looked to hold on to that equal scoreline. Argentina really pushed hard for a winner in the last 10 minutes. And Messi hit the post. There was a bunch of shots that were saved or went over the bar just so ever so slightly. And then it went to penalties. And I feel like Argentina would feel a little upset with themselves considering that they opened the score, they took the lead, and between the two teams, you can argue that they played better. They even had a penalty shot, which in my opinion should have been given. But it went to penalties, and just as Messi was the man of the match in regular time, Emi Martinez was the hero for Argentina in the penalty shootout, as he saved Everly two penalties from Colombia players. And if you saw the match, he was trash talking the Colombia players. He really got into their head, and it worked. They either missed a penalty or was saved. So Argentina goes on to the final, and Colombia goes on to the third place match. Now, overall, I feel pretty proud of my predictions. I got one completely right, and then this other match, of Brazil versus Peru, I didn't get the scoreline completely right, but I correctly predicted that Brazil would go on to the final. So overall, I'm pretty proud of myself with these predictions. We'll see how I do for the predictions for these next two matches. But anyway, if you like these kinds of videos, make sure to let me know in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to leave a comment, like, and subscribe. My name is Brandon. This has been the Summer Football Fest, presented to you by the Football Block. Hope you guys have a nice rest of your night. One step beyond.